You were never what I thought. Don Repo, you fixed the ovens where they put the people and stirred their bones to ash. Flight to the mountains, then the descent, landing gear, billowing silver like fabric acorns we left at the corner of the sky. What or what I say to you, I wish I saw you more, is what I said to no response. But you probably were thinking of something like about your taxes or the way you could cheat others out of the pool money. My friend once came over and read me her poems so freely. I wanted to, but I couldn't abandon her. The silent, unabated, no oxygen delivery, the feeling of no air in the room, thick with white steam, she sat at the corner waiting for me. Adorned in pink crystals, a sound stage. She said, "You never write." I say no response. I say to give no response is to respond. My friend says, or he says, nothing. To say something, building heavy with meaning, she says, "You are on fire." I look around. I say, "I know."